Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So, I've got a bit of a question. That right there, how will that sound in an atmosphere other than air? Something where the speed of sound is different. You see, when you snap, your finger moves down quickly and it compresses this cavity of air right here that creates waves that bounce back and forth and out, creating the noise. And since the sound will depend on the speed that the sound waves can vibrate between here, it should change. So, let's find out. I've got a little plastic bag here, which I can put my hand into. Let's take my jacket off. Of course I decided to do this at 5 o'clock in the morning when it's below zero outside. Okay. Let's get that. Let's put in a little bit of water just to keep the humidity up. Let's see. Get a little spray going. Because you do need the humidity so that your finger can actually kind of stick a little bit before popping loose. So, okay, hopefully I didn't put too much water in there. So I'm just going to put a little hair scrunchie over so as to seal it. Piece of surgical tubing, which I have hooked up to my helium cylinder. Stick that in there. Whoops. So I still got a little bit of air in there, but should be all right. So let's add the helium. That feels cool. Okay. Make sure we got a nice big pocket for me to work. And I'll see what happens when I snap. It's quieter. This is definitely of a higher pitch. Let's see. Let my skin readjust. It works. Let me see if I can do it a little closer to the camera. The bag noises are going to cause issues, I think. There we go. So that's the sound that snapping in a helium atmosphere makes. Now let's empty this out. And let's try it again with a gas, which is quite a bit heavier. Some Halon. It's about 5 times heavier than air. And that means the speed of sound will be slower, so the pitch should be lower. So let's just do this again. Let me switch the tube. Let's put my hand back in. All right, there we go. Let's add the Halon. Once again, it's cold, so the pressure in the cylinder is not very high. It is getting there. Well, that moves really slow. What is the pressure there? It's about 10 psi in the bottle. But even then... And then of course the bag's gonna like hang down because it's so heavy. Alright, let's see what the... Might have to hold this up. Let's see what the snap sounds like. Oh, wow! That was louder! That was... I guess it makes sense because the helium was quieter, but... Oh, that was crazy! Let's try that again. Oh, that's great. And the pitch is lower. Let's do this up here by the camera. One more time. There you go. Snapping in different atmospheres. Well, maybe I can save this. I'll see what I can do. Look at that. It's like a jellyfish. Alright. Oh. Everything's disappeared off the table. Well, I guess that makes it easier to clean. Of course, now I'm missing my spray bottles. Yeah, let's just dump some of this out on it. So I think I would like to resurface this table with something that's a little bit more durable, maybe fireproof with metal, but I'm not sure I really care. I got this table from the thrift store for 20 bucks. It's okay if I destroy it. I can always get a new one. So I think the reason that the Halon was louder and the Helium was quieter is that basically the gas has more trouble moving out of the way the heavier it is. So it's like I was moving my finger faster when I was snapping in the Halon versus the air or Helium. And so, you know, if you move your finger slower, it's not going to make as loud of a snap as you move it faster. So I think that's why the sound was different, but that's just my initial observations. Yeah. Table's as clean as it's going to get. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. So a quick tag on here. Some of my patrons wanted me to do a control test with just air. So here we go. Just a normal snap with a little bit of extra bag crinkle. There you go, just air. They also pointed out to me that another YouTube channel, name is Tech Ingredients, I'll put a link down in the description, had also done a similar experiment and found the same thing I found. Their conclusions are a little bit different than mine, but I think we're both right. They go into it a lot more in depth though, so I definitely recommend going and checking it out. So.